Hello and Namaste guys, welcome to my video. My name is Abin and I am a future number one YouTuber of Nepal. Yes. And today I am back with a reaction video, you know. So today I am react garna gairheko chhau sansar ma bhairheko strangest thing haru. So strange events worldwide by a channel called Jason A. Nai ho bhanum na aba tei video le react garna gairheko chhau, you know. So let's see.
And we're back with theoretical physicist Dr. Michio Kaku. He's written a fascinating new book, The God Equation, The Quest for a Theory of Everything.
God's equation, huh? So, theory of everything. What is God? God is
Chelsea Edwards joins us live from Montrose with what people are saying about this video. If this all turns out to be true, this is the biggest story of our lifetime, Chelsea.
When it comes to aliens, there are some things I just can't tell you on air. But what is true, and I'm actually being serious here, is that there's footage and records of objects in the skies that we don't know exactly what they are. We can't explain how they moved, their trajectory. You know, I think that we're people still take seriously trying to investigate and figure out what that is.
Guys, you know, Barack Obama, ex-president of United States, likhi bhanyo. Hami sanga euta asto unknown thing, being athwa vehicle cha jun chai hami describe garna sakdainau, yo kaha bata aayo, kasari aayo bhanera bhaneko cha. Haina? So, what do you mean? Plus, I argued in the interview, there are certain things that the president said in the public life because of a security issue. The ex-president of the United States said, "Lays to one." So, what do you mean? Aliens, unsa.
From what I hear you guys saying, there's something.
Yes.
Oh, there's definitely something there.
I don't know who. US Navy pilot speaks about strange UFO encounters. US Navy pilot.
Building it? Who's got the technology, who's got the brains, but there's something out there that was better than our airplane.
That guy looks a little alien-y to me.
They called it a security threat.
But I think now, you know, hearing top officials or executives say things like that, it's interesting that they're sort of validating it.
Oh, yes, so, guys. मैले हैन साच्चै के त हैन यस्तो युट्युबमा टन्नै देखिरा थिए अरु पनि भिडियो टन्नै छ के समथिङ व्हाइट ब्राइट अर्ब भनेर भनेको छ अर्ब भनेपछि त गोलो केही होला हैन फायरी समथिङ थिङ होला सो के रहेछ त्यो खै मैले त अहिलेसम्म देखेको थिएन हामीले पनि देख्न पाउनु नि यार
These pilots on 60 minutes last night described planes doing things that make ours look like toys. I mean, if what they're saying is true and I have no reason to doubt them, what can we do?
Sure. So, first of all, we can overcome our self-inflicted ignorance and start collecting data. And we're talking about multiple different kinds of things, so that what they talked about last night was the extreme case of...
See, guys, what are you talking about? What are you talking about? What are you talking about? Listen to me. You need to do your own research. Now, what are you talking about? What are you talking about? Aliens, spirituality, gods, अरूले जे भनेको नबताइकन इफ यु डिड यर ओन रिसर्च बेस्ट
Video appears to show a UFO flying near a Navy ship off the coast of California. Yes, you heard that right. The video shows a dark object moving across the sky near a stealth ship off San Diego before suddenly veering into the water.
This information was directly confirmed by the Pentagon, so we are witnessing in these videos
अब युएसको अब मिलिट्रीले रिलिज गरेको फुटेज भनेपछि त इट्स नट अ जोक नि होइन त्यो के हो त्यो जस्तै युएफओ अनआइडेन्टिफाइड फ्लाइङ अब्जेक्ट भनेर जस्तै भनेको छ नि त्यो अर्को टर्म युएसओ पनि छ क्या अनआइडेन्टिफाइड सबमर्ज्ड अब्जेक्ट भनेर सो कति थ्योरीले त के भनेको छ भने अब थ्योरी त होइन एलियन्स माथि हुँदैन अरे एलियन्स इज अन्डर अर्थ Inside the earth, भनेर भन्छ त्यो कतिको ट्रु हो फल्स हो डु यर रिसर्च एन्ड यु विल फाइन्ड इट फर युर सेल्फ
through UFOs, unidentified flying objects, now known as UAPs.
The newly released video, just the latest.
Whoa, it's getting close.
On a pitch black night off the coast of California, newly leaked video allegedly shows one of the U.S. Navy's stealth ships tracking an unknown object in the sky. And after a few minutes,
splashed. Mark Baring.
And then in the space of the last month or two, we've been drowned with evidence. By the way, on Sunday we learned, no big deal, that UFOs have been flying into restricted airspace off the coast of Virginia every day for years.
Smart. Restricted place for mata sabal dhi halcha ni na. Aliens are smart, koi na bhayeko thaun bata udyo, kale thaha paina.
We learned this Sunday night. So we talked to David Favre last night, and he told us something that was fascinating that we didn't know. So this happens. He sees a UFO very clearly while flying a military jet in 2004. But the military doesn't save the tape of the incident or any of the data on the ship.
You know, I think that over beers, we've sort of said, hey, man, if I saw this solo, I don't know that I would have come back and said anything because it sounds so crazy when I say it.
Hovering and then disappearing into the waters of the Pacific Ocean. Now, it was night and dark outside. We're looking at thermal video here. It's been reported that as many as 14 of these spheres surrounded the Omaha and were detected by the ship's sensors as well.
You're seeing it both with the radar and with the infrared. And
guys, you saw the U.S. Navy ko personnel or ex-personnel sanga interview gare go. I mean, tinale truth bhanego bhane ta yes, aliens exist. Ani tinale jhut bolyego bhane pani kina jhut bolyo? Certain kehi bhara ta jhut bolyo holla ni haina. But they pretty much are telling truth, I guess.
That tells you that there is something out there.
Pretty hard to spoof that.
Lieutenant Graves told us pilots training off the Atlantic coast see things like that all the time.
Every day. Every day for at least a couple of years.
Wait a minute, every day for a couple of years?
Mm-hmm.
There is a UFO presence on planet Earth and it's homogenous around the globe. In your country, in my country, it's time.
There's like, we're naive to think that we're alone in this universe,
Bridge.
Right? But look, my question is, where are they coming from?
Imagine a technology that can do 600 to 700 G-force.
Where are they coming from, bro? What are they doing? They're going
to get away. That can fly at 13,000 miles an hour, that it can evade radar, and that can fly through air and water and possibly space. And oh, by the way, has no obvious signs of propulsions, no wings, no control surfaces, and yet still can defy the natural effects of Earth's gravity. That's precisely what we're seeing.
The interaction of U.S. Navy.
Ab aliens le na space ma travel like long time samma travel garne object banaisakyo. Euta planet bata arko planet ma jani halko spaceship banaisakyo. And of course, tinharu high level ko दिमागको मान्छे भइहाल्छन् होइन. सो अहिलेसम्ममा हामी स्मार्ट नभएकोले दे हेभ बिन अवेडिङ अस जे पनि हुनसक्छ.
Submarines, nuclear ballistic missile submarines and attack submarines, picking up sonar contact of things moving at hundreds of knots under the water. And so there is a undersea dimension to this that the Navy has sort of pushed off to the side.
The government is soon releasing a report that could change everything we think we know.
But I think it speaks to...
Guys, do you believe aliens exist? Do you believe or not? You know, but no, bani. If you are saying no, then of course, while some aliens are dehege saina, you know, kina believe or us. But malas kya lagsa bani, you know, aliens do exist. I mean, it is very illogical to think that we are the only species with this brain capacity on this whole universe bhaneko cha ni. Just imagine garan yaar, earth sano cha, earth ko comparative ma solar system ma family bhayeko deshka daju bhai haru kati thultala chan, ani plus tyo thulo bhanda tyo euta jun chai tyo sabai planets haru sun lai revolve garcha, revolve garepachi tyo euta solar system bhayo na, tyo solar system euta galaxy ma kati huncha अनि कति अनि ग्यालेक्सिसहरू पनि कति हुन्छ कति हुन्छ. सो त्यत्रोमा होइन अर्को अर्थ छैन होला त, मोर एडभान्स्ड देन अस. अफकोर्स नि यार.
As the Pentagon itself has admitted, this continuing trend of truly unexplained things coming into the public consciousness more than they have before.
This is the biggest story humanity has ever engaged.
Biggest story humanity has ever engaged. And when you think about it, it really could be.
When we start talking about space and we look up and see all those stars and the ones behind you on the graphic there, we think, are we alone?
For Americans who have not been paying attention to this issue, Emily, the jig is up. We now have former presidents, former directors of national intelligence to Republican and Democrat presidents, members of Congress, senior members of Congress saying this is a real threat.
And so the idea, just so I understand,
it's correct. Typical US, you know, zun kura laban threat ma line ke. US ko government world domination chaheko cha tinharlai. त्यही भएर वारहरू भइरहेको छ. मिडल इस्ट
फिजिकली पोटेन्सियली राइट नेक्स्ट टु मी समथिङ इज ह्यापनिङ ओर मेबी माइ लाइफ इज ह्यापनिङ इन अ डिफरेंट वे राइट हियर ओर इज इट ह्यापनिङ फिजिकली समवेयर एल्स ओर एम आई थिंकिंग अफ इट इन द रोंग वे.
वेल वी हैव टु रियलाइज दैट इट कुड बी अदर डाइमेंशंस आउट देयर बियॉन्ड लेंथ विड्थ एंड हाइट. थिंक अ फिश इन अ पॉन्ड. Fish in a shallow pond think that their water universe is two-dimensional. They can swim forward, backward, left, right. But anyone who talks about up in a higher dimension is considered a fish crackpot. Well, today, we physicists think that we are the fish. We spend all our life in three dimensions, going forward, backward, left, right, up, down. But there's a new theory out there which says that there are higher dimensions, that our bubble is expanding into.
Guys, dimensions go bare ma tha chha hola tha chaina bhane it's too long haina euta dui ta tin ta char ta samjhaunu lai haina 20 minute ko video huncha youtube ma search garnuhos ani your mind will be.
Now the military's secret program was only one 2017 surprise. Oumuamua was another.
Okay guys, video sakyo chaina, sorry. धेरै बोलिने योपालि बिकज अनि के अरे ओके गाइस, यो जेसनको भिडियो सक्यो. सो तपाईँहरूको केही विचार छ कि त, टु एलियन एक्जिस्ट अर गर्दैन, एलियन्स भने के हो कसरी हुन्छ, अहिलेसम्म देखेको छैन, अनि कहाँबाट हुन्छ थाहा छ होइन, देखेको छैन, त्यो त्यो त्यही अहिलेसम्म लजिकल कुरै त्यही हो. बट स्टिल भन्छौँ नि, प्लानेट्सहरू कति छन् कति छन्, सोलर सिस्टमहरू कति छन् कति छन्, के अरे ग्यालेक्सिसहरू कति छन् कति छन्, प्लस युनिभर्स पनि, अहिले एउटा युनिभर्स अनि अर्को युनिभर्स बबलभित्र छ भनेर भनेको छ, छन् त्यसको बाहिर के हुने होइन, त्यसमा एउटा न एउटा त अफकोर्स हुन्छै हुन्छ. त्यही हो कि अब जस्तै मैले भनेको कुराहरू, कसैले भरभरी भनेको कुराहरू रिसर्च नगरिकन त फ्याक्ट हो कि होइन कुरा नथा भइकन होइन, त्यो त्यसरी बुझ्यो, त्यसरी बुझ्नुमा एकदम राम्रो हुन्छ, ए होइन सरी राम्रो हुँदैन, सबै फ्याक्ट्सहरू चेक गरेर आफूले बुझ्नुपर्छ. सो इफ होइन मलाई थाहा न थाहा थाहा त थाहा छ होइन, एलियन्स डु एक्जिस्ट भनेर खै कहिले आउँछ होइन, यत्रो ह्युमन काइन्डको के भइरहेछ क्या, प्रुफहरू त टन्ने छ तर हाम्रै इग्नोरेन्सले गर्दा त्यो कतिहरू लुगा कति कति कुराहरू थाहा पाएको लुगाएको नि हुन्छ साइन्टिस्टहरूले गभर्मेन्ट्सहरूले. सो सरी गाइज, भिडियोको बेला चाहिँ धेरै बोलिनँ, भिडियो सकेपछि चाहिँ प्यातर प्यातर बोलेछु होइन, अनि आई होप यु लाइक द भिडियो. बाई बाई, पिस.